across the valley. This is Good Day Sacramento.
Hey, still ahead on the Daily List, five secrets to staying slim without overhauling your diet.
And Courtney's headed from the ice rink to the ice box.
Check this out. Inside this room, it's below 76 degrees. You don't believe me? Look at that. And these guys are going in t-shirts and shorts. What? This is crazy. It's cryotherapy. We'll tell you what it is. It's coming up in Roseville.
Across the valley, this is Good Day Sacramento.
Ice Station Zebra, 76 below zero.
What?
Yes.
Below zero?
Yes, wear a hat. You'll lose most of the heat through your head. What other tips?
Don't drink alcohol.
Hot chocolate. What other hot, cold water or whatever? Don't lick a telephone pole.
Don't lick anything for that matter, frankly. My goodness. All right, we're going to check in with Courtney Dempsey a little bit.
She was curling earlier today. Now she's in this little ice box.
She's going to take about 10 hours to thaw out.
She's going to break her like a stick.
I know. All right, let's get right to the news. This Nikki Marianne. Well, from the ice rink to the ice chamber, Courtney's all about the cold this morning.
Hey, good morning, guys. So here's the thing. We're in Roseville. It's called cryotherapy. Have you heard of it? No, it is not what happened to Austin Powers. It's totally different. This is actually to actually help people with people that have some type of injuries, that they're trying to fix. And it's all done with ice. Stick around. We'll tell you exactly what cryotherapy is coming up on Good Day, where you get more in the morning.
Okay, good. It's a new facility helping athletes recover quicker and perform better using cryotherapy.
Ice cold Courtney Dempsey joins us live from the freezer.
Hey, good morning, guys. Okay, so we're bringing these guys out. Do you want to? Oh, my gosh. This is just insane to me. Yes, please come out of the chamber because I feel absolutely horrible. They're like little frozen people sickles. They're coming out of this chamber. Again, this is cryotherapy. We're live in Roseville where they. Whoo, there we go. Hi. How you doing? Wow.
Wonderful.
Oh my gosh. Okay, wait. Let me show you this first. Come look at her arms. Look at the goosebumps. The goosebumps on her arms. And the hair on his arms just standing straight up. It's still there. It hasn't chipped off. It is freezing in there. And when I say freezing, I mean way below freezing. This is the ante room. The ante room gets up to about 76 degrees below zero. Wow. And then the main room, it gets, what is it, over 100?
Minus 166.
Wow. That is absolutely insane. Okay, so now the idea behind cryotherapy is that people go in if they've got, you know, different injuries or trauma areas that they want to have, you know, sure, the tissue rebuilt. Yeah. That's the idea, right?
Yeah, aches, pain, inflammation. Really, the process cools the skin quite significantly, and then that helps with the recovery process. So it gets better blood flow. You'll see behind us that they'll actually start to move a little bit after they come out of that 3-minute process, and that warms the body back up, gets the blood flow to the damaged tissue and muscle areas.
Okay, and so, Kevin, I know this is your wife. This is Megan over here. She's just come out of the chamber itself, so she's going to be warming up. For how long do you warm up after you do the, for lack of a better word, the ice down procedure?
Well, we recommend about 10 minutes of movement over here. Okay. Just to get the blood flow, and it's not a hard cardiovascular type of workout, but just movement.
Okay.
Then we have some stretching area over here. You can use the cage or the balls.
And the stretching area would be good for, like, somebody who's actually having, like, an isolated area worked on. Let's say you've got, you know, your elbows or some joints or something like that. That's what you can do in this room, right?
That's right, yeah. So if you have a localized area, hamstring, knee, elbow, something like that, that needs a little additional treatment, you can get cold, concentrated air at minus 26 degrees, which offers very similar kind of physiological effect in a localized area for about a minute. And then we recommend you move a little bit after that as well.
And with some stretching and things like that. Now, and I noticed he's a little younger. So what's the age groups that you can come in to do cryotherapy?
So we're offering treatment from ages of 13 to 18 with a parental consent. But beyond that, it goes up to an unlimited age. So you saw my dad who came out, who's 70 years old, has chronic back pain. My wife, who's a little bit younger in that category, but she's a marathon runner, so she comes in and after she's run any type of training. And it works with lactic acid and removal there and helps with the recovery of sore muscles.
Okay, and then on this last area over here, this is kind of like once you get in, gosh, that looks so, so comfortable. Yeah. This, however, is not involving ice, right?
That's correct. This is actually involving a little bit of heat. It's a warm hydro massage bed.
Okay.
And it's offered to just sort of finish off the entire experience. Yeah.
Very cool. And you don't have to be an elite athlete. This is for everybody. For, you know, work injuries, even just, you know, living life.
That's correct. Yeah. It's a new technology to help people recover mm-hmm. from soreness, but it also applies to chronic pain and inflammation. So we'll have all kinds of people here, you know, various different athletes, recreational, professional, and people, like I said, that just might have chronic pain.
Right on. Very cool stuff. So again, this is called Cryotherapy. This is brand new Roseville. They actually have the ribbon cutting ceremony on Wednesday. So if you want to come check this out, come do so. And it's actually very affordable. I thought this was going to be like hundreds of dollars for you to go get a session. It's $25. $25 to go into the rooms, into the cryo rooms. You spend about 3 minutes total because you go into the ante room and then you go into the below room and you come back out. It's great. And then for the localized areas, it's like $5. So it's very affordable and it's probably the best. It's better than the Icy Hot, better than filling up your bathtub with a bucket of ice.
Right.
These guys know what they're doing. There's some science involved, people. Science!
Imagine that. All right. Thanks, Corey.
Imagine that.
Hey, Chondo turned his passion for time.